Alright, hello everybody, this is Walmart Killer, and today we're going to be playing some more Brutal Doom. The Plutonia Experiment. See, we're not going to do any of this pussy-ass, wimpy-ass difficulty. We're going to go for black metal, because that's the blackest metal you can get. So, right now we're going to do is we're going to go over here and we're going to get this damn chainsaw. It should be noted that I've never beaten this on black metal, so I'm not actually too hopeful. I might give up after a while. So we will see. We'll see what I can do here. I noticed that if you aim down the sights and shoot at these guys, they tend to be bastards and try to rape you. So, unless you want a good anal rapage, I wouldn't recommend it. It's not too good. Alright, so we're off to a great start. I think that's a great start. This ain't shit so far. This ain't nothing. I've played this a little bit. I know there's a guy over here. You know, kill you. No problem. No problem, right? No problem, right? Okay. Yeah, I know there's some dudes over here. Yeah, killed him. Doing good, doing good, doing good. Alright, shotgun guy. What's up, buddy? There we go, and now I have a shotgun. Yeah. I made this one guy, I shot this one guy once, and he hopped around on one leg and chasing after me while screaming. It was great. If you don't like that, I'm sorry, you need some help. Because that was fantastic, okay. Oh, shit. That closes? Really? Itchy. Okay. Whoa, these guys are fast. Shit. I need a hotkey for the chainsaw, damn it. Okay, so. Oh no. Woo! Come on, come on. Come over here, man. Yes, there we go. And you, and you. Go around to reload. Okay, I know there's more doggies, I can hear them. And you. Much better than last time. Much, much, much better. I shouldn't have got that. Alright, let's get this one here. Oh shit, this is actually really bad. I shouldn't have opened this up. Yep, that's why I shouldn't have opened that up. That guy is so fast. Oh shit, come on. No, 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 no. Oh shit, oh no, 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 no. Yeah! Shit on your corpse, come here. Where you at? Where you at? That's you right there? Yep. Mmm. Oh yeah, you like those nuts in your mouth. You love them. Alright, so. We'll get that, we'll get that. Don't need the med pack because can't do shit anyways. But we are going to definitely get this armor because that armor is delicious. It's great. Bitch. Ooh. Ah. Reload before you do anything there. Okay. You little bastard. You little bastard. I can't open that up. Alright. Okay, nothing. I have found everything in this, but it's been so long since I played this, I kind of forgot. Oh shit. What? Come on, come on. Oh, thank God for the shotgun spread. Okay, we're gonna go put in some work with this gun. Shut up. Woo! Bitch. See your legs! Yeah! I'll chain gun the fuck out of your legs. Okay, so it's not a chain gun, but... I'm focusing, okay? I'm focusing. okay. What is... Is the chainsaw a separate... Oh, you gotta do it twice to go to the chainsaw. Okay. Okay, I don't want to hit that switch yet. I know cackle demons are in there. I hate cackle demons. I really wish I had a missile launcher. Missile launcher would be pretty damn good right now. Okay, let's hit that. Hit that. I know where they're going to come from. I know they're going to be right in there. Okay. Okay, yeah. Oh, shit. And one of those things. Oh, crap. Shit! I was hoping they were going to get in a fight together, but apparently they're good buddies now. You asshole. Okay, I can fight him over here. I can fight him over here and still be alive. Yeah! Yep, okay, good. We're doing good. One cackle demon left. Are you serious? Oh, whoa, there's two of those guys? Which one is there two? There's not supposed to be two. Oh my god, seriously? Die! Oh, Jesus. That's... really epic. Wow, they did a great job with this mod. Look at that gore. Holy crap. That's amazing. Just gonna say that's amazing. That's pretty damn amazing. Shit. Asshole. Son of a bitch. Okay, I don't have enough for that. I don't care anymore. I just don't care anymore. You guys are bastards. What'd I come out here for? Nothing. That's great. I love being an idiot. Alright. Okay, a secret room inside of a secret room inside of a secret room. Or did I say too many secret rooms? I don't even know anymore. Okay. Okay, smash mode, rip and tear. We won't rip and tear. Shit. Wait for him to come around the corner. Yeah! You actually get health back from that. Yeah! Okay, I can't defeat that or punch that shit anymore than I already did. So I guess that's good. I'm nervous. Okay, come here. Yeah! Yeah! Eat him! Eat him! Yeah! Rip his head off! Yeah! Okay. Whew! Back from the jaws of defeat. You see that? You see the epic comeback I did? You see that epic shit? That's a comeback. That's one for the record books right there. Come on now. Come on. That's a good comeback. Okay. Now I know there's gonna be douchebags up here. How is that door not open yet? Did I miss the switch? I must have missed the switch. Well, I didn't hit that switch, that's for sure. I don't know how I didn't hit that switch. But I must have missed the switch in here. Okay, nothing there. Nothing there. Oh god, shut up, phone you. Bastard phone. Alright, let's see here. Maybe this is the switch. I'm not even sure anymore. It's been so long since I played this game, and I don't know why. There's gotta be something up here, is there? Oh, there's nothing up there. Alright. Nothing there. I got that thing. I got that thing. Oh, it's back here. bastard! I totally was not expecting that many guys in there. I forgot this is the hardest difficulty. Don't make this shit any tougher than this. Alright. Oh, you will you? You'll eat my soul? Will you? Yeah, you'll eat it? Yeah? How's it taste? How's my soul taste? Does my soul taste delicious? It better fucking taste delicious, damn it. Okay, nothing over here. I could have sworn there was a secret room over here somewhere. Okay, nothing there. Alright, let's get out the big guns just in case here. Okay, that does not open? Really? Alright, so we might be done. We might be able to leave now. Yes, that's open. Alright. Switching to this. Eat that shit, bitches. That's what you do. Put that shit in your throat. Just swallow it down. You love it. Ha! Look at that guy, he's on fire. That's pretty cool. Ooh, really? I know there's more than one of you up there. Wow, there's actually not. There, I got four more secrets? Alright, I know what a couple of them are. Let's see if I can find all the secrets, everybody. Oh god. I really should have been prepared for that. Are you serious with this guy? Fucking nerve of this guy. Okay. Oops, I didn't get a good running start. I gotta land on top of that thing. There we go. That should have done it. Yep, there we go. Nice. Just die already. Whew. Alright, so, how many secrets do we have? We got 7 out of 8 secrets. Where is the last secret, then? I have no idea where the last secret is. Oh well, we're just gonna finish this out. I can't believe I made it past this. Oh, okay. Getting a little penis-y there. I forgot there could be a guy all up in that junk. Ready to kill me and gut me like a fish. Anyways, this is Walmart Killer. If you enjoyed watching this, please rate up the video and have a good time. Play this game, damn it. Play the game. It's awesome. Peace. Actually, before I cut out, I'm going to do this so I can show you, the end screen. Look at that. 87. Shut up, phone. Son of a bitch. That took way too long. 1329. Ugh. Laters.